feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life was while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked out the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Thank you very much, and good evening. Welcome to the show. That was a number called Your Song. The next number we're going to do is one of my personal favorites that we've written so far, and it's called The Border Song.
Holy Moses, I've been removed. I've seen the spectre. He has been here too. Distant cousin from down the line. Brand of people who ain't my kind. Holy Moses, I've been removed. Holy Moses. Change direction and I'll have to leave.
The next song we're going to do owes a great deal to the arrangement by Paul Buckmaster and also to the harp playing of Miss Skylar Kanga. The song is called 60 Years On. Thank you.
Yes, I'll sit with you and talk, let your eyes relive again. I know my vintage prayers would be very much the same. Magdalena plays the organ, plays just for you. You caught a lamp that burns so low when you are passing through. And the future you're giving me holds nothing foregone. I've no wish to be living 60.
Thank you very much. It's time now in the program to introduce my partner and lyric writer, Bernie Taupin. he's probably more important than me when it comes to writing the songs, because he has to write the words before I write the music. So can I have a warm hand, please, for Bernie Taupin? We'd like to do one of Bernie's best ever lyrics. It's really beautiful, and it features Paul Buckmaster on solo cello. The number is called The Greatest Discovery.
From the cottages and found myself here, for I need your love. Your love protects my fear. And I wonder sometimes, and I know I'm unkind, but I need you to turn to when I act so blind. And I need you to turn to when I lose control. You're my guardian angel who keeps out the cold. Did you paint your smile on? Well, I said I knew. My reason for living is for loving you. We're related in feeling that you're high above. You're pure and you're gentle with the grace of a dove. And I wonder sometimes, and I know I'm unkind, but I need you to turn to when I act so blind. I need you to turn to when I lose control. You're my guardian angel who keeps out the
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank you all for coming along tonight, because this, the next song is going to be the last number and I won't have a chance afterwards. Thank you very much for being a nice audience. Before we do the next number, I'd like to introduce on bass guitar, Dee Murray, and on drums, Nigel, I've got the biggest kid in the world, Olsen, and my new band, and we're going to do a number called Burn Down the Mission. Thank you very much.
Tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did he say he'd come to call on me? Yeah. But things are getting desperate in our home. Living in the parish of the restless folks I know. Everybody now, bring your family down to the riverside. Look to the east to see where the fat stalk hide. Behind four walls of stone, the rich man sleeps. It's time we put the flame torch.
We're in concert with Cat Stevens tomorrow night at the same time here on BBC4 with a performance from 1971. Next tonight, David Aronovich examines the political impact of 1973 in Me and the 3-Day Week.